Theo, Destiny, and Michaela. We're doing the last one to go inside challenge. We're gonna be having a sleepover outside, so yay.
But it's like the last one to go inside. The last one to go inside wins a prize in something. Yeah. Anyways, we're gonna get blankets and stuff, and we're gonna sit in the lounge outside because there's a nice comfy lounge and it's really comfortable. So we're gonna go get some blankets and we'll be back.
Out here, it's just because it is outside and it is so cold. I'm gonna probably get some long sleeves on, but we're just gonna set up our beds kind of. I'm gonna set up the beds. Okay guys, so we finished making our bed. It looks pretty comfortable, I guess. Mm-hmm. At least there's a lounge out here, so it's like really nice. Lovely does know we're doing this challenge just to tell you guys that. Okay, should I get a jacket? Yeah, but the challenge already started. Chris, sorry, when you get outside, you can't go back in. I'm gonna freeze. Get more warm. Just fabulous, Cleo. Should have brought a jacket, right? I didn't know. Cleo fell asleep. So we have a perfect opportunity of spraying water on her. Did you bring water?
Yeah.
Wait, wait, wait. What? We're gonna sleep on that. Oh.
Just move over a bit. Thank you.
Water spray. Ah! Ah! Michaela! Why did you do that? Now I'm even more cold. Don't fall asleep on challenges like this. Ugh.
Huh? They look nice. Maybe they'll show me where to go.
He did that to you? Yeah, but I've sprayed water on him a couple of times and he doesn't do it like that. I'm really sorry to bother you, but oh, hi.
Hey. Hi.
I was just wondering if you guys knew where the closest shelter place was.
What do you mean?
You know, I just need somewhere to stay for a bit.
Do you have any parents? I'm sorry if that's a rude to ask.
It's not rude. Well, my mother died when I was little, and I don't know where my brother went, and he said he would be here somewhere. My dad doesn't love me or him, so I feel like he might have killed my brother, but he said he would be here somewhere, so I'm trying to look for him.
Oh, well, you know, my mommy could, like, you know, help you look for him.
It's fine. I can do it by myself. Yeah.
Honestly, she's a really, like, a legend pretty much at finding children, and she always adopts kids when they are not have a home.
Sweet, but I'm actually trying to look for my brother so we can go back to America together.
You're from America?
Mm-hmm.
Cool, that's so cool. We have a brother and he's from America too.
That's cool. You wanna like meet him? Because like I bet you guys would be like best friends.
Oh, challenge, so like, yeah, by the way, yeah, we were doing a challenge, but yeah.
Oh, you guys can continue your challenge. You really don't need to stop just for me. It's really not, it's fine.
Ah! We're not kidnapping you, by the way. We're just innocent children. We just don't like people suffering, okay? Come on. You wanna go meet our family, come on.
That child is weird.
Which one?
Michaela.
you dingus.
Oh my god, now I can go inside. Yes! Ha!
Wait.
Yeah?
What's your name?
I'm Ebony.
Nice to meet you, Ebony. I'm Michaela, and that over there is Destiny, and the other one was Cleo. Nice to meet you guys.
Mommy.
Oh, hey, Michaela. Hey, Destiny. Hey, Cleo. Did you guys finally finish your challenge?
Oh? Well, we had to quit it because we found this child.
Well, you do not look good in a second. You don't have any parents, right? No. I told you she's adopted to too many children. Well, you're welcome. I did that to you, Michaela.
Hey!
But, what's your name?
I'm, Ebony.
Oh, Ebony.
I was wondering...
You want to live here, do you?
Well, no, but I was wondering if you could help me find my brother.
What even is your brother's name?
Yeah. Oh, his name is, Flash Connors.
Wait, what? What?
He's like that kid, but, do you know him?
No, not just because he's famous and all that.
Then what do you mean?
What? Listen. Flash Connors!
What is she doing?
Yeah, Destiny, what do you...
No way.
No flipping way.
Ebony! A little help here.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, I missed you so much.
Too.
Oh my god, I came here all the way on a very long journey in China.
You went to China to get me?
Yes. Just say I used a bit of this. Alright, yeah.
Ooh, that is so cute. Okay, shut up. Okay, geez, Flash.
Aww, all the Connors are together. Happy days. Goodbye, children. Bye.
Ebony, we should get you cleaned up because you look a bit messy there.
Yeah, and is it okay if I ask, what is this?
That's her hand.
But, I don't know, but what is this fabric?
Oh, it's just a special hand, you know, magic hand, mother.
Oh, okay. This thing off, so like, just a second, people.
I am done. Okay, anyways, yeah, I would like to, like, get cleaned up.
Okay, I'll go get you cleaned up right now.
Okay.
Flash, you can go back to your bed.
No, I want to stay with her. Jesus, Flash. What?
Okay, I'm just going to get it cleaned up. Goodbye, child.
Huh. Well, here she is.
You look amazing.
Thanks. Thank you again.
Hey, no problem. I'm going to make you a nice, comfortable bed so you can stay in it.
Okay. I'll see you later, okay? If you need anything, just ask me. Thank you.
No problem, Ebony.
Jesus. Hey. Oh, wow. Oh, God. Okay. Flash, you have a twin. Oh, my God. You guys look exactly alike. Totally.
You and you are Cody.
He's Cody.
Oh, hey, Cody. Nice to meet you.
Want to be friends?
Oh, God. Yeah.
Yay. Fun.
Oh, get off me.
Friends forever. Yay. Anyways, guys, I really hope you enjoyed this little skit I made up. And if you did, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And this, again, yep, this is Ebony. I opened her off camera because I don't know. I did a TikTok live stream instead. So, yeah. That's Ebony. Ebony Grace Connors, twin him. So, yeah, this is Ebony. So, like, yay, so much fun. And I hope you enjoyed this little skit I made up. And, anyway, yeah, so I guess I'll see you guys in my next video. And by the way, I got her with my birthday money. So, yeah. Anyways, bye guys.
Sweet.
Peace out.
Wait, blah, blah, blah. That was bad.
Peace out.